Okay, wait a second.
Friends.
What's good? What's poppin'? And welcome to this reaction video. And we've got someone I've never reacted to on this channel before, but I do genuinely love these boys. I think they are very talented, and I'm super excited to react to them today. So, for those of you who may not know who these people are, this is a group called NSB or North Star Boys. They are an Asian American content creating group on YouTube, TikTok. Honestly, I'm pretty sure you can find them anywhere. And they've been making music, and they've dropped, besides the song we're reacting to today, about four songs. They've got You Are My Star, Sunshine, Cold War, Misery. Is that it? I don't want to sound like a fake fan. I think it's those four. And now they have Friends, which was released this past week. And they've dropped a music video for it, and I'm super excited. So I actually saw NSB in concert in Nashville. That video is posted on my channel if you would like to go watch. It was a lot of fun, and they're actually going back on tour, and I'm considering going to one of the shows. All the shows are on the West Coast, but also I'm like, West Coast? Y'all know me, I love a good Cali trip, so I'm highly considering going to one of their shows, see them again, party it up with them again. They're genuinely nice people and a great group of guys. They're all very nice and just very fun to be around. Like, they're such good energy. So I definitely want to go to their concert again, so we might be in Cali again in like a couple weeks. Ooh. Maybe though, maybe. It's not set in stone yet. We're gonna see. We're gonna wait and see. I hope you guys are excited, and I hope if you don't know who they are, you'll check them out after this, because a lot of their YouTube videos are hilarious. I laugh at them all the time, and I actually thoroughly enjoy the music that they're making. I think it's super dope that they've started making music. I know their leader, Oliver. He's the one who produces most of it and makes most of the music. They are very talented, and they are doing very well with the music thing, so I'm super excited. So let's go ahead and jump right into it.
Hate to see you run into your friends, telling them you hate me and it's nonsense. Or even worse, you catch me with red hands now. Or even worse, you catch me fucking your friends.
Ooh.
Legs shaking and it feels like a machine gun. Rain falls, it's the way I throw up all the ones.
Gas pedal
loose, hitting like a Tommy gun. Come and go, but you stay cause you know I'm one of...
That intro's hard. Oh, it's Ryan.
I know you've been waiting a while.
Oh my god, that's Ryan singing?
Pull up on Saturday night. I swear I didn't mean it too hard.
They actually did a YouTube video where they were doing stuff in this area, and they filmed this there. This is a really pretty shot. Like, it's so pretty. Okay, Derek. I love Reggie, y'all. Like, Reggie. Okay, wait a second.
Friends.
They have a dance to it. Oh, I'm doing this on TikTok easily. I'm doing that dance on TikTok easily. Let's go, Cave. Wait, I love this sound. This sounds so different from all the other songs they've dropped. I love this vibe, hands down. No. Ooh, the guitar. I think after watching that, I have to go to a show now. Are you kidding? I Wait a second. Hold up. I'm a little gobsmacked because that is such a different vibe than all the other songs they've ever released. Hold up. Panic and Miracle, those were the two I was forgetting. Okay. I'm such a fake fan. How'd I miss those two? But all of those songs are very slow, very a chill vibe. Like, if I'm putting these songs in a playlist, I'm putting them in like a chill vibe, or I'm putting them in like my mentally unstable playlist, some of them. Just something that's very calm, cool, collected, very chill. This song though, that's easily going in my like We Outside playlist, Fuck Off playlist, A Run That Shit Back playlist, like all the playlists I have that are like for me to be like hype upbeat, that song's definitely going in there. Are you kidding me? I cannot actually believe that. Let me break down NSB for some of you guys. For some of you guys who may not know them, NSB consists of 7 members. We've got the Moy brothers, Sebastian and Oliver. We've got Ryan, also known as Asian Gami. We've got Justin, also known as Soju Fan. We've got Darren, also known as Lil Darbear. We've got Kane, and we've got Reggie. 7 member Asian American content creating group. They are not K-pop. I hate that for them, because not that they're not K-pop. What I hate is I've seen them do a lot of videos, like they've done like Omegle videos, and every time that they're on there, you always get those people that are like, are you guys BTS? I hate that for them. I really do. I feel like people are kind of saying that to be funny and be goofy, but like when you really stop for a second and think about it, you're low-key being racist, and like you're low-key, like you shouldn't be asking that type of question. Like, you know you shouldn't. Like, you know what I'm saying? So I do feel bad. They get that all the time. Like I said before, I'm so happy and proud of the music that they're making. This song specifically, I want NSB, if you're watching this video, I want more of this. I want more of like the party hype. I don't want to say ass shaking, because I feel like this isn't like a full-on ass shaking song, you know what I'm saying? But if y'all make one of those. But this is definitely more hype party vibe, you know what I'm saying? The music video, it looks so good. Like, I love like the little like garage party, the cool cars. Their fits for the video were very, very fire. Where can I get those jackets? I'm not gonna lie, I think now I might actually have to go to a show. I think I now actually have to go to Cali. I've watched these boys for a good minute. I think I started watching them when I was in college. So it's been a good couple of years since I've started watching their YouTube videos, and they just started doing music. They started making music sometime last year. And I remember when they first started making music, I was a little nervous for them, because obviously anytime someone tries something new that they've never done or they're not used to, it can be very risky. It can be very, you know, you just never know the feedback or like the reaction you're gonna get from it. So I was very, very anxious and very nervous for them, because I know Oliver is such a hardworking person and he wants everything to like be really good, and he wants everything to like, what's the word I'm looking for? I feel like he wants everything to like really be solidified, and he takes a lot of pride in the work that he does. And I think you can tell just by that music video, the song, like everything. I think that shows very clearly. But I think because they are all just such hardworking people, and they genuinely all want to put out and release great content, no matter what type of content it is, they genuinely work hard and try their best. So NSB, great job. Where's the choreo for the dance? Because I'm easily doing that on TikTok and posting. Are you kidding me? When those girls broke out and they said, I was like, oh, wait a second. We got a whole dance routine for this song? Say less. I'm proud of them. I'm very proud of them. NSB, great job. I may be coming to see you guys in Cali. So if I do, I'll see you there. We're gonna party it up. That is all for this video. If you enjoyed, you can like, comment, subscribe. Comment what you think about NSB. Do you like them? Do you like the music? Are you going to try to do a little bit of a deep dive for them? Are you going to see what they're about a little bit? I really think you should. So check them out. Let me know in the comments below. And I will see you when I see you. Bye. Friends. Legs shaking and it feels like a machine gun. Rain falls the same way I throw up on the ones. Gas pedal loose, hitting like a Tommy gun.